Belgium will play Wales in the quarter-finals of Euro 2016 after a fine performance from Eden Hazard gave them a 40 win over Hungary. Hazard made one and scored another as Mark Wilmot's side left it until the latter stages of the game to wrap up the victory, earning them a Lausted clash with the Welsh in Lille on Friday evening.